I go talk to Monica for a bit. Hey, Monica! See how happy he is? See how happy she is if I, you know, if I said goodbye to her without just closing it. By the way, the room that you see right now, it changes based on the time as well. It's already nighttime, so that means, you know, it all looks like this. But yeah, anyways, hey there, hello again, sweetheart. It's kind of embarrassing to say out loud, isn't it? Still, I think it's okay to be embarrassed every now and then. Well, okay, that was, anyway, right, so...
Good night.
I swear to God, if you think this is gonna work between me and Rarity, it's not gonna work.
Anyways, I'm gonna go play a game of chess against Monica. Hi, why not?
Wait. Do you know how to play chess?
I play chess! I beat my father so many times in chess, motherfucker. He's a chess master. But keep in mind, okay. I'm fighting against an AI bot. Also, I don't feel like thinking right now because I literally just played XCOM for 6 hours. So I'm gonna lose most likely.
Yes, finally a game I lose to.
Yes, a game that I'm actually gonna lose on.
Say about you and Rarity. Just give it a chance, man.
Get the fuck out of here, Cruz.
Give it a chance.
Give it a chance.
Okay, give it a chance.
No, get the fuck back over there. Get your dumbass back in the basement.
Give you.
Get back in the basement.
Get back in the basement. Get back. Sit.
Fine. Can I have some food, though?
What? No food
you
for
have
you.
This hamster.
Deal. I have the hamster.
I'm trying to remember the tactic that I used to do against my dad. I don't remember. It's been a long time.
All right, this is it. I'm going to bed. Good night, everyone.
Good night, you pussy. Just kidding. I love you.
Okay, that's it. I'm staying in here now.
Get the fuck out of here.
No, you call me a pussy. I'm staying in here now.
The Pussy Lord says, "Hello, my name's Pussy Man." I don't know where I'm trying to go with this. Just
what? What
it.
Are you trying?
Yeah, no, we're not gonna roll with it.
All right, body, you're gonna have to adjust to this.
This game hard. Just keep saying that.
My body wants to die right now.
My body says.
That's the struggles of 8 feet, where everybody took small games super dramatically. Just like Yu-Gi-Oh!
This game,
I've been
Dark Souls.
Children's card game.
This game, just like Dark Souls. This game, just like Dark Souls!
If you want to play a brutal, chess game, like it actually has, like if you take out a pawn, there's like lots of blood and gore in it.
Uh-huh.
Warhammer 40k Regicide.
That sounds awesome.
I know.
I'm trying to remember the tactic. I don't remember. It's been a long ass time. Is it like this?
You don't need tactics.
You don't teach tactics where you're going.
Problem is 8 feet.
If it looks like he's trying to use the Space Invader tactics.
Space Invader tactics.
I'm gonna beat you someday, Monica. I'm gonna beat your fucking ass.
Chess with AP versus Monica.
I love the fact that that's a thing.
And now this is the point when I have lack of sleep. Where the hell did I put stuff? Where's my phone? My phone was in front of me the whole time. I'm done.
How do I play?
Where was it?
How do I play?
It was on me this entire time.
Wait a minute, this is the next call. What am I talking about?
I'm gonna have someone flinking over here. And then I can finally kill that chosen over there. That's how you can tell when someone's playing XCOM too long, thinking that this is XCOM chess.
XCOM chess. You don't fuck with me.
I could get the commander if I do this.
I can get the commander if I do it. Wait a minute, this is an XCOM.
When AP loses chess, be on all flashbacks. That's how XCOM all started. All because he lost in a game of chess.
Ooh, you're so smart, Monica. It's like I'm fighting a robot.
It's like I'm fighting against an AI. What is this?
You motherfucker!
Oh my god!
I lost.
Okay.
Despite its simple rules, chess is a really intricate game. It's okay if you find yourself struggling at times. Remember, the important thing is to be able to learn from your mistakes. Fuck you! You're a robot! You can literally...
You hear that? If you learn from your goddamn mistakes, this is why you suck at XCOM.
God damn it.
And this is what happens when AP lose in XCOM chess.
Let's see what happens. Children. Please tell me more. Fuck you. XCOM. Please tell me more. Fuck you. Why am I still here? Why am I still here?
Hey, you wanna talk about guns?
You want me to ask her that? By the way, there's something that's been bothering me. You know, how is this? Oh wait, I've already read this part. God damn it. This is the Japan thing. And I can't escape because she disabled it!
I love how accurate she was when I asked, why am I here?
Yeah.
How fucking accurate she was.
That actually doesn't make sense why-
Leave me alone.
That actually makes sense why she's answering me this way, because I said, why am I here? And she's actually answering my question, actually. Yeah, I just realized that.
You know, this place takes you to Japan. Well, you cannot skip his dialogue, so therefore you must read it all.
Yeah, you have to read it all. Oh wait, let's see if I do this.
Get that crazy lady out of my life.
Text. Let's try and do that. However, I'm gonna have to wait for this. Okay, let's say, what are we gonna say? Guns?
Guns.
Gun? Can you elaborate on... Oh yeah, I guess she needs more of a specific weapon? It has to be something specific, I guess.
SKS.
No, a more common gun, dude.
SKS.
How about knife? Cause she's not reacting to very in. No, she's not reacting to the weapons. She's not that kind of character.
David Bowie.
David Bowie.
Yeah, David Bowie.
Why? Why are you still watching this live stream?
How? That's your fault, not us.
Let's try say. What happens if I say YouTube? YouTube. Nah.
Your own name. Your own fucking name.
I already. Wait. Yeah. Fine. Whatever. 8 feet. Boom, 8 feet. How do you feel when you say that? I feel like shit.
You are shit, Avi. Thank you for telling the truth.
Okay, let's say father. Well, my family here is controlled by the script, just like everybody else. When I realized that I stopped talking anybody seriously... when I realized that, I stopped taking anybody seriously in this world. They're all just machines, even if they're related to me. I'm sure your family is super nice, though. Are you sure about that?
Wow, Monica, you and I could fucking relate!
Without them, we would have never gotten to meet. So they've helped me out in the best way there is already. So I have to treat them equally as kindly as we ever meet. You don't have to be a bad relationship. You don't have to be in bad relationship with them, blah blah blah. Have families are all alike. Every unhappy family is unhappy in its own way. I can't really give advice here. Anything I suggest to you might only make things worse.
That totally sounds like me.
Just don't forget that I really love you, okay? I'll help you no matter what happens in your life. God damn it.
Okay, that no longer sounds like me.
Yeah. I mean, she's like a business is a combination of you, but not you as well. You know what?
Wait, what? You just cut off.
Nothing!
Bullshit! Okay, hopefully when you're recording this, I doubt the stream will actually fucking cut that off. That'd be bullshit if it did.
Anyways, let's just wait for... I mean, usually she talks sometime from you know, she usually talks to me without... here it is. Hey, 8 feet. Don't laugh when I ask this, okay? Okay? But... why are there some guys observing panties? Ha 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 ha! Hey.
I don't get it.
We have guys in this live stream. Can you ask me that question to help Monica? Why do you guys are obsessed with panties?
I'm not, so you're asking the wrong guy.
Cruz! What about you?
Jesus, what the fuck?
Monica's asking you a question. Why are guys obsessed with panties?
Obsessed with what?
Panties.
Panties, what?
Fucking underwear from women.
To be honest, I'm in a deep thought right now.
Okay, while you're thinking hard, IT, what about you?
I'm not. Maybe you should ask Hentai Fapper Supreme.
He's not here, though.
That's the man you should ask right
now. He's not here, though. Anyways, Hanwen, what about you? I know you keep saying the word kill. Who? Oh, yeah, whatever. Sonic, anyone in the Twitch chat, can you help me answer? Or can you help me figure out why men are obsessed with panties? You know what? While everyone here is thinking, let me see what else she says.
My best friend is because of virgins.
Seriously, what's the big deal with a piece of cloth? Most girls wear them, don't they? Actually, now that I think about it, I think there was a term for this kind of thing. What was it again? Ah, that's right. The term was paraphilia. Huh. That's interesting to know. Nope, don't talk to me, my dude, says Sonic. You're asking the wrong person, Monica. Chris, have you figured out? Have you gathered some words yet?
The words of wisdom.
Still thinking.
Anyways, it's a range of. Okay. Anyways, Monica says it's a range of fetishes that involves unusual things. A really common fantasy involves women's panties, stockings, garter belts, pantyhose, and all sorts of those things. So, the obsession can be light to severe, depending on each person's libido. Do you think it really turns them on just by seeing them? It doesn't stop there either. Turns out there's some kind of black market for used underwear. Really now? I'm not kidding.
I heard there's a thing actually.
God damn it! They get off on the scent of women who wore it. There are people willing to pay money for used underwear from random women. Really, I wonder what causes them to get so excited. Is it because of the way it looks, perhaps? God damn it. There are different types, made with different designs and materials. But, now that I think about it, I do remember a study where a man's testosterone level increases because of the pheromones emitted by women's scent. Is the smell exciting or something? I mean,
no!
It's someone's used clothing. Isn't that kind of disgusting? Not to mention, it's unsanitary. It does remind me of someone, though. Someone who maybe stole your pen. Wait, what?
Okay.
Wait,
okay.
What?
When in life are you ever gonna Google search that? Why are men attracted to panties?
I mean, there's a lot of stuff there.
I mean, then again, I am talking to the 8 feet. So,
you're talking to the internet. A lot of questions are asked every single time over the internet. Just go to one of Markiplier's videos.
A lot of questions asked, but never fucking answered.
Actually, a lot of them are answered. Anyways, but to each of their own, I guess. I won't judge too much. I love her face reaction to it. Her face is like, I won't judge, but you can tell in her face. She's judging hard right now. You aren't obsessed with that kind of thing, are you, 8-Bit? No, I'm not obsessed with fucking panties and shit. I'm obsessed with a completely more terrible shit. So, you're safe, I guess. You're not going out with me only because.
To tell you frankly, Monica, I have an obsession of reptilian titties.
There you go. That's much safer.
That's a lot safer than what I was.
God damn it, Monica! Shut the fuck up, implying that. Perhaps you want to take a little peek. No, I don't. I'm all right. I'm only teasing you. I admit it. You get a little excited, right? No, not really. I'm talking to a fucking to a control freak AI who has the ability to control my desktop from time to time. Besides, if you really wanted to catch a scent of me, yeah, you could just ask her for a hug. Gosh, I just want to feel your embrace more. After all, we're here forever, and I'm here for you. I love you so much, 8-Bit. I am done. Goodbye. Goodbye. Leaving so soon already? It's really sad whenever you have to go. Just be sure to come back as soon as you can. I love you so much, 8-Bit. Stay safe. And the game crashes.
Now just wait a week.
Again, that's what she does. She crashes the game every time she closes it. I don't know why. Anyways, thank you guys for watching in the live stream. And until then, see you another time.
Help me stall it. No,
Genko just... A new person just came in called Genko. You missed everything. I've been live streaming for 6 hours.
6 8.